Lancaster County judge will decide this woman's fate. She's charged with murdering two men with her car. Taylor Bradley's bench trial starts May 17th. The judge granted the defense request. Police arrested Bradley almost a year ago. Investigators say she ran over two men on purpose at the lodge apartments and tried to kill a third man. She's charged with two counts of first-degree murder and one count of attempted murder.